Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
verses
229
الطلاق
The divorce
مرتان
is twice
فإمساك
then to retain, then retaining
بمعروف
in a reasonable manner, reasonably or
تسريح
to release her, releasing
بإحسان
with kindness
الطلاق مرتان فإمساك بمعروف أو تسريح بإحسان
229. A divorce is only permissible twice. After that, the parties should either hold together on equitable terms or separate with kindness. 229. The divorce is twice. After that, either you retain her on reasonable terms or release her with kindness. And it is not, and not lawful. It is lawful for you. That you take back, you take back whatever of what you have given them, wives, anything
except
that.
يخافا
both fear
ولا يحل لكم أن تأخذوا مما آتيتموهن شيئا إلا أن يخافا
it is not lawful for you, men, to take back any of your gift from your wives except when both parties fear and it is not lawful for you, men, to take back from your wives, any of your bridal money given by the husband to his wife at the time of marriage, which you have given them, except when both parties fear. Except if both fear.
Except that both fear.
That not. They both can keep. They will be able to keep. The limits
of
Allah.
The limits of
Allah. Illa an yakhafa an la yuqima hudud Allah.
Except when both parties fear that they would be unable to keep the limits ordained by
Allah.
Except when both parties fear that they would be unable to keep the limits ordained by
Allah.
For example, to deal with each other on a fair basis. But if, and if you fear,
you fear
Allah.
That not
يقيمة.
They both can keep, they will be able to keep
حدود.
The limits of limits
Allah. Allah.
Then, there is no sin on both of them in what
she ransoms
concerning it for that
فَإِنْ خِفْتُمْ أَلَّا يُقِيمَا حُدُودَ اللَّهِ فَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْهِمَا فِي مَا افْتَدَتْ بِهِ
If ye judges do indeed fear that they would be unable to keep the limits ordained by
Allah,
there is no blame on either of them if she gives something for her freedom. Then if you fear that they would not be able to keep the limits ordained by
Allah,
then there is no sin on either of them if she gives back the mahr, or a part of it, for her alqul, divorce.
Tilka
these are
hududullah.
Are the limits of
Allah.
Limits of
Allah. فَلَا
So, do not. So do not.
تَعْتَدُوهَا
Transgress them.
تِلْكَ حُدُودُ اللَّهِ فَلَا تَعْتَدُوهَا.
These are the limits ordained by
Allah,
so do not transgress them. These are the limits ordained by
Allah,
so do not transgress them.
وَمَنْ
And whoever
يتعد
transgresses
حدود
limits of limits
الله الله حدود الله
the limits of
الله فأولئك
then those
هم
they
الظالمون
are the wrongdoers
وَمَنْ يَتَعَدَّ حُدُودَ اللَّهِ فَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ
If any do transgress the limits ordained by
Allah,
such persons wrong themselves as well as others. And whoever transgresses the limits ordained by
Allah,
then such are the Zalimun, wrongdoers, etc.
الطلاق مرتان فإمساك بمعروف أو تسريح بإحسان ولا يحل لكم أن تأخذوا مما آتيتموهن شيئا إلا أن يخافا ألا يقيما حدود الله فإن خفتم ألا يقيما حدود الله فلا جناح عليهما فيما افتدت به تلك حدود الله فلا تعتدوها وَمَنْ يَتَعَدَّ حُدُودَ اللَّهِ فَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
verses
230
So, therefore, then,
and
if
فَإِنْ
and if
طَلَّقَهَا
he divorces her
فَلَا
then she is not then not
تَحِلُّ
lawful she is lawful
لَهُ
for him
مِنْ بَعْدُ
after that thereafter
حَتَّى
until
تَنْكِحَ
she marries
زوجاً
a spouse
a husband
غيره
other than him
فإن طلقها فلا تحل له من بعد حتى تنكح زوجا غيره
230 so if a husband divorces his wife irrevocably he cannot after that remarry her until after she has married another husband 230 And if he has divorced her the third time, then she is not lawful unto him thereafter until she has married another husband. Then if
he divorces her,
then no, there is no sin on them, on both of them, that They return to each other. They return to one another. If they believe, both of them think that they will be able to keep limits.
حدود الله
The limits of
الله فإن طلقها فلا جناح عليهما أن يتراجعا إن ظنا أن يقيما حدود الله
and he has divorced her. In that case there is no blame on either of them if they reunite, provided they feel that they can keep the limits ordained by Allah. Then, if the other husband divorces her, it is no sin on both of them that they reunite, provided they feel that they can keep the limits ordained by Allah.
وَتِلْكَ
And these
حدود
limits
الله الله حدود الله
The limits of
Allah يبينها
He makes them clear. He
Allah
makes plain
لقوم
To a people, two people
يعلمون
Who know, who understand
وَتِلْكَ حُدُودُ اللَّهِ يُبَيِّنُهَا لِقَوْمٍ يَعْلَمُونَ
Such are the limits ordained by
Allah,
which He makes plain to those who understand. These are the limits of
Allah,
which He makes plain for the people who have knowledge.
فَإِن طَلَّقَهَا فَلَا تَحِلُّ لَهُ مِن بَعْدُ حَتَّى تَنْكِحَ زَوْجًا غَيْرَهُ فَإِن طَلَّقَهَا فَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْهِمَا أَن يَتَرَاجَعَا إِن ظَنَّا أَن يُقِيمَا حُدُودَ اللَّهِ وَتِلْكَ حُدُودُ اللَّهِ يُبَيِّنُهَا لِقَوْمٍ يَعْلَمُونَ
Surah
Al-Bakara
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
Ayat, verses 231
وَإِذَا
And when
طَلَّقْتُمُ
You divorce
النِّسَاءَ
The women, and they reach their waiting term. Then retain them in a fair manner, or release them in a fair manner.
وَإِذَا طَلَّقْتُمُ النِّسَاءَ فَبَلَغْنَ أَجَلَهُنَّ فَأَمْسِكُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ أَوْ سَرِّحُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ
231. When you divorce women, and they fulfill the term of their iddah, either take them back on equitable terms, or set them free on equitable terms. 231. And when you have divorced women, and they have fulfilled the term of their prescribed period, either take them back on reasonable basis, or set them free on reasonable basis. And do not retain them to hurt so that you transgress.
ولا تمسكوهن ضرارا لتعتدوا
But don't take them back to injure them or to take undue advantage. But do not take them back to hurt them.
ومن
And whoever
يفعل
does
ذلك
that
فقد
then indeed
ظلم
he wronged
نفسه
himself.
وَمَنْ يَفْعَلْ ذَٰلِكَ فَقَدْ ظَلَمَ نَفْسَهُ
If anyone does that he wrongs his own soul. And whoever does that, then he has wronged himself.
وَلَا
And do not
تَتَّخِذُوا
Take
آيَاتِ
The verses
اللَّهِ اللَّهِ هُزُوَا
In jest
وَلَا تَتَّخِذُوا آيَاتِ اللَّهِ هُزُوًا
Do not treat signs of
Allah
as a jest. And treat not the verses, laws, of
Allah
as a jest.
وَاذْكُرُوا
And remember
نِعْمَةَ
the favors.
Allah, Allah, alaykum,
upon you.
Wa ma,
and what
anzala,
is revealed
alaykum,
to you.
Min,
of
al-kitab,
the book,
wal-hikmati,
and the wisdom.
Ya'idhukum,
he instructs you
bih,
with it.
وَاذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ وَمَا أَنزَلَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ وَالْحِكْمَةِ يَعِظُكُمْ بِهِ.
But solemnly rehearse favors of
Allah
on you, and the fact that he sent down to you the book and wisdom for your instruction. But remember favors of
Allah
on you, that is, Islam, and that which he has sent down to you of the book, that is, the Quran, and Al-Hikmah, the Prophet's Sunnah, legal ways, Islamic jurisprudence, etc., whereby he instructs you.
وَاتَّقُوا
and fear
اللَّهَ اللَّهَ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ
and fear
اللَّهَ وَاعْلَمُوا
and know that
Allah, Allah, bikulli
of every
shay'in
thing,
bikulli shay'in
of everything,
alim
all knower.
Wattaqu Allah wa'lamu anna Allah bikulli shay'in alim,
and fear
Allah,
and know that
Allah
is well acquainted with all things, and fear
Allah,
and know that
Allah
is all aware of everything.
وَإِذَا طَلَّقْتُمُ النِّسَاءَ فَبَلَغْنَ أَجَلَهُنَّ فَأَمْسِكُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ أَوْ سَرِّحُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ وَلَا تُمْسِكُوهُنَّ ضِرَارًا لِتَعْتَدُوا وَمَنْ يَفْعَلْ ذَلِكَ فَقَدْ ظَلَمَ نَفْسَهُ ولا تتخذوا آيات الله هزوا واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم وما أنزل عليكم من الكتاب والحكمة يعظكم به واتقوا الله واعلموا أن الله بكل شيء عليم.
Surah
Al-Bakara.
Al-Bakara.
Surah number 2.
Ayat.
Ayat, verses 232.
Wa
idha, and when
طلقتم,
you divorce
النساء,
the women,
فبلغن,
and they reached
أجلهن,
their waiting term, their waiting prescribed term.
فلا,
then do not
تعضلوهن,
hinder them, prevent them,
أن,
that
ينكحن,
from marrying, they get married,
أزواجهن,
their husbands, to their husbands,
إذا,
when
تراضوا,
they agree
بينهم,
between themselves, mutually,
بالمعروف,
in a fair manner.
وَإِذَا طَلَّقْتُمُ النِّسَاءَ فَبَلَغْنَ أَجَلَهُنَّ فَلَا تَعْضُلُوهُنَّ أَن يَنْكِحْنَ أَزْوَاجَهُنَّ إِذَا تَرَاضَوْا بَيْنَهُمْ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ.
232. When you divorce women, and they fulfill the term of their idd, do not prevent them from marrying their former husbands, if they mutually agree on equitable terms. 232. And when you have divorced women, and they have fulfilled the term of their prescribed period, do not prevent them from marrying their former husbands, if they mutually agree on reasonable basis. That. This is admonition. Is admonished. Admonished. With it. Whoever. He who. Is. From. Of. Among. Of you. Of you. Believes. In.
Allah.
And the day. The last.
ذلك يوعظ به من كان منكم يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر.
This instruction is for all amongst you who believe in
Allah
and the last day. This instruction is an admonition for him among you who believes in
Allah
and the last day.
ذلكم
that
أزكى
is more virtuous, cleaner.
لكم
for you
وأطهر
and purer.
ذلكم أزكى لكم وأطهر.
That is the course making for most virtue and purity amongst you. That is more virtuous and purer for you.
والله
and
الله يعلم
knows
وأنتم
and you
لا
do not
تعلمون.
No.
والله يعلم وأنتم لا تعلمون.
And
Allah
knows and ye know not.
Allah
knows and you know not.
وإذا طلقتم النساء فبلغن أجلهن فلا تعضلوهن أن ينكحن أزواجهن إذا تراضوا بينهم بالمعروف ذلك يوعظ به من كان منكم يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر ذلكم أزكى لكم وأطهر والله يعلم وأنتم لا تعلمون.
Surah
Al-Bakara.
Al-Bakara.
Surah number 2.
Ayat
verses
233.
والواردات
and the mothers
يرضعن
shall suckle
أولادهن
their children
حولين
for 2 years
كاملين
complete, whole
لمن
for whoever, for those who
أراد
wishes, desire to
يتم
complete
الرضاعة
the suckling
والواردات يرضعن أولادهن حولين كاملين لمن أراد أن يتم الرضاعة.
233. The mothers shall give suck to their offspring for 2 whole years if the father desires to complete the term. 233. The mothers shall give suck to their children for 2 whole years, that is, for those parents who desire to complete the term of suckling.
وعلى
and upon, and on,
المولود
the father,
له
on him,
المولود له
him to whom the child is born,
رزقهن
is their provision, is their mother's food,
وكسوتهن
and their clothing,
بالمعروف
in a fair manner,
لا
not
تكلف
is burdened, is tasked,
is tasked.
نفس
any soul, a soul
إلا
except
أوسعها
its capacity, to its capacity.
وعلى المولود له رزقهن وكسوتهن بالمعروف لا تكلف نفس إلا وسعها
But he shall bear the cost of their food and clothing, on equitable terms. No soul shall have a burden laid on it greater than it can bear. But the father of the child shall bear the cost of the mother's food and clothing, on a reasonable basis. No person shall have a burden laid on him greater than he can bear. Not, neither. Made to suffer. Should be, made to suffer. The mother. Because of her child, for her child. And not, nor. The father, he to whom the child is born. Because of his child, for her child. And on. The heir. Is a duty like. Is like. That. Of that.
لا تضار والدة بولدها ولا مولود له بولده وعلى الوارث مثل ذلك.
No mother shall be treated unfairly on account of her child. An heir shall be chargeable in the same way. No mother shall be treated unfairly on account of her child, nor father on account of his child. And on the father's heir is incumbent the like of that which was incumbent on the father. Then if they both desire, both decide. Weaning, unweaning. Through, by. Mutual consent. Of both of them, mutual. And consultation, and after consultation. Then there is no. Blame. Sin. On both of them.
فَإِنْ أَرَادَا فِصَالًا عَنْ تَرَاضٍ مِّنْهُمَا وَتَشَاوُرٍ فَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْهِمَا
If they both decide on weaning, by mutual consent, and after due consultation, there is no blame on them. If they both decide on weaning, by mutual consent, and after due consultation, there is no sin on them. And if
أردتم
Do you want? You decide.
أن تسترضعوا
To ask another woman to suckle. To give out to nurse, to engage a wet nurse for
أولادكم
Your child, your children.
فلا
Then, there is, no.
جناح
Blame, sin.
عليكم
On you.
وَإِنْ أَرَدْتُمْ أَنْ تَسْتَرْضِعُوا أَوْلَادَكُمْ فَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْكُمْ
If ye decide on a foster mother for your offspring, there is no blame on you. And if you decide on a foster suckling mother for your children, there is no sin on you.
فَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْكُمْ
Then there is no sin on you.
إِذَا
When
سلمتم
You pay
ما
What
آتيتم
You give is due from you
بالمعروف
In a fair manner
فلا جناح عليكم إذا سلمتم ما آتيتم بالمعروف
There is no blame on you, provided you pay the mother. What, ye, offered, on equitable terms? There is no sin on you, provided you pay, the mother, what you agreed, to give her, on reasonable basis. And fear.
Allah,
And know, and know well that
Allah bima
of what
تعملون
you do
بصير
is all-seer.
واتقوا الله واعلموا أن الله بما تعملون بصير.
But fear
Allah
and know that
Allah
sees well what ye do. And fear
Allah
and know that
Allah
is all seer of what you do.
والواردات يرضعن أولادهن حولين كاملين لمن أراد أن يتم الرضاعة وعلى المولود له رزقهن وكسوتهن بالمعروف لا تكلف نفس إلا وسعها لا تضار والدة بولدها ولا مولود له بولده وعلى الوارث مثل ذلك فإن أرادا فصالا عن تراض منهما وتشاور فلا جناح عليهما وَإِنْ أَرَدْتُمْ أَنْ تَسْتَرْضِعُوا أَوْلَادَكُمْ فَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْكُمْ إِذَا سَلَّمْتُمْ مَا آتَيْتُمْ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
verses 234
وَالَّذِينَ
And those who
يُتَوَفَّوْنَ
Pass away, die
منكم
Among you Of you.
ويذرون
and leave behind, and leave
أزواج
wives.
يتربصن
the widows should wait, they, the wives, shall wait
بأنفسهن
for themselves, with regard to themselves.
أربعة
four
أشهر
months.
وعشرا
and 10 days
والذين يتوفون منكم ويذرون أزواجا يتربصن بأنفسهن أربعة أشهر وعشرا
2 234 If any of you die and leave widows behind, they shall wait concerning themselves 4 months and 10 days 234. And those of you who die and leave wives behind them, they, the wives, shall wait, as regards their marriage, for 4 months and 10 days. Then when, and when they reach their specified term, their waiting term, then there is no blame.
عليكم
upon you, on you.
فيما
for what, in what
فعلن
they do
في
concerning
أنفسهن
themselves
في أنفسهن
concerning themselves
بالمعروف
in a fair manner.
فَإِذَا بَلَغْنَ أَجَلَهُنَّ فَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْكُمْ فِي مَا فَعَلْنَ فِي أَنفُسِهِنَّ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ
When they have fulfilled their terms, there is no blame on you if they dispose of themselves in a just and reasonable manner. Then when they have fulfilled their term, there is no sin on you if they, the wives, dispose of themselves in a just and honorable manner, that is, they can marry.
Wallahu
and
Allahu Allah bima
of what
ta'maluna
you do
khabir
is all aware.
Wallahu bima ta'maluna khabir
and
Allah
is well acquainted with what you do and
Allah
is well acquainted with what you do.
وَالَّذِينَ يُتَوَفَّوْنَ مِنْكُمْ وَيَذَرُونَ أَزْوَاجًا يَتَرَبَّصْنَ بِأَنفُسِهِنَّ أَرْبَعَةَ أَشْهُرٍ وَعَشْرًا فَإِذَا بَلَغْنَ أَجَلَهُنَّ فَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْكُمْ فِيمَا فَعَلْنَ فِي أَنفُسِهِنَّ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَاللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرٌ.
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
Ayat, verses 235.
وَلَا
and there is no
جُنَاحَ
blame, sin
عَلَيْكُمْ
upon you, on you
فِيمَا
in what
عَرَّضْتُمْ
you hint, you offered
بِهِ
with it
مِنْ
of
خِطَبَةِ
marriage proposal to the women, to such women, or you conceal it in yourselves.
وَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْكُمْ فِيمَا عَرَّضْتُمْ بِهِ مِنْ خِطْبَةِ النِّسَاءِ أَوْ أَكْنَنْتُمْ فِي أَنفُسِكُمْ.
235. There is no blame on you if ye make an offer of betrothal or hold it in your hearts. 235. And there is no sin on you if you make a hint of betrothal, or conceal it in yourself.
عَلِمَ
knows
اللَّهُ أَنَّكُمْ
that you
سَتَذْكُرُونَهُنَّ
will mention them slash remember them.
وَلَكِن
and, but
لَا
do not do not
تُوَاعِدُوهُنَّ
promise them, widows, make a promise with them
سِرًّا
secretly
إِلَّا
except that
تَقُولُوا
you say
عَلِمَ اللَّهُ أَنَّكُمْ سَتَذْكُرُونَهُنَّ وَلَكِنْ لَا تُوَاعِدُوهُنَّ سِرًّا إِلَّا أَن تَقُولُوا اللَّهُ
knows that ye cherish them in your hearts, but do not make a secret contract with them except that you speak
اللَّهُ
knows that you will remember them, but do not make a promise of contract with them in secret except that you speak. except that you say a saying, something, a saying honorable, honorably
إلا أن تقولوا قولا معروفا
except that you speak to them in terms honorable. Except that you speak an honorable saying according to the Islamic law. For example, you can say to her, if one finds a wife like you, he will be happy.
وَلَا
and do not
تَعْزِمُ
resolve on
عُقَدَةً
not the tie
النِكَاحِ
the marriage of marriage
حَتَّى
until till
يَبْلُغَ
reaches
الْكِتَابُ
the prescribed term
أَجَلَهُ
it's and
وَلَا تَعْزِمُوا عُقَدَةَ النِّكَاحِ حَتَّى يَبْلُغَ الْكِتَابُ أَجَلَهُ
nor resolve on the tie of marriage till the term prescribed is fulfilled and do not consummate the marriage until the term prescribed is fulfilled
وَاعْلَمُوا
and know
أَنَّ
that
Allah يَعْلَمُ
knows
ما
what
في
is within
أنفسكم
yourselves, your minds.
فاحذروه
so beware of him.
الله واعلموا أن الله يعلم ما في أنفسكم فاحذروه
and know that
Allah
knoweth what is in your hearts, and take heed of him. And know that
Allah
knows what is in your minds, so fear him.
وَاعْلَمُوا
and know
أَنَّ
that
Allah غَفُورٌ
is oft forgiving.
حليم
most forbearing, all forbearing.
واعلموا أن الله غفور حليم
and know that
Allah
is oft forgiving, most forbearing. And know that
Allah
is oft forgiving, most forbearing.
وَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْكُمْ فِيمَا عَرَّضْتُمْ بِهِ مِنْ خِطْبَةِ النِّسَاءِ أَوْ أَكْنَنْتُمْ فِي أَنفُسِكُمْ عَلِمَ اللَّهُ أَنَّكُمْ سَتَذْكُرُونَهُنَّ وَلَكِنْ لَا تُوَاعِدُوهُنَّ سِرًّا إِلَّا أَنْ تَقُولُوا قَوْلًا مَعْرُوفًا ولا تعزموا عقدة النكاح حتى يبلغ الكتاب أجله واعلموا أن الله يعلم ما في أنفسكم فاحذروه واعلموا أن الله غفور حليم
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
Ayat, verses 236
لا
There is no
جناح
blame, sin
عليكم
upon you, on you if
طلقتم
you divorce
النساء
the women
ما
whom while
لم
not
تمسوهن
you have touched them
أو
or nor
تفرضوا
you specified
لهن
for them
فريضة
an obligation, dower, a settled portion.
لا جناح عليكم إن طلقتم النساء ما لم تمسوهن أَوْ تَفْرِضُوا لَهُنَّ فَرِيضَةً
2. 236. There is no blame on you if ye divorce women before consummation, or the fixation of their dower. 236. There is no sin on you if you divorce women while yet you have not touched, had sexual relation with them, nor appointed unto them their mar, bridal money given by the husband to his wife at the time of marriage. And make provision for them, and provide for them upon, on the wealthy, wealthy according to his means, to his means. And upon the poor, and on according to his means a provision in a fair manner, reasonable, a duty upon the good doers.
وَمَتِّعُوهُنَّ عَلَى الْمُوسِعِ قَدَرُهُ وَعَلَى الْمُقْتِرِ قَدَرُهُ مَتَاعًا بِالْمَعْرُوفِ حَقًّا عَلَى الْمُحْسِنِينَ
But bestow on them a suitable gift, the wealthy according to his means, and the poor according to his means, a gift of reasonable amount is due from those who wish to do the right things. But bestow on them a suitable gift, the rich according to his means, and the poor according to his means, a gift of reasonable amount is a duty on the doers of good.
لا جناح عليكم إن طلقتم النساء ما لم تمسوهن أو تفرضوا لهن فريضة ومتعوهن على الموسع قدره وعلى المقتر قدره متاعا بالمعروف حقا على المحسنين
سورة
البقرة البقرة
سورة number 2
آيات
آيات verses 237 And if you divorce them before that you had touched them, you touched them while already, and indeed you have specified, you have fixed for them an obligation, dower, a settled portion, dower. Then give half, then half of what you have specified, you have fixed.
تَمَسُّوهُنَّ وَقَدْ فَرَضْتُمْ لَهُنَّ فَرِيضَةً فَنِصْفُ مَا فَرَضْتُمْ
2. 237. And if ye divorce them before consummation, but after the fixation of a dower for them, then the half of the dower is due to them. 237. And if you divorce them before you have touched, had a sexual relation with them, and you have appointed unto them the mar, bridal money given by the husband to his wife at the time of marriage, then pay half of that mar.
فَنِصْفُ مَا فَرَضْتُمْ
Then give half of what you have specified.
إِلَّا
Unless
أَنْ
That
يَعْفُونَ
A women forego it, they agree to forego, or foregoes, agree to forego, the one, he, in whose hands is the knot, is not of the marriage,
of marriage.
فَنِصْفُ مَا فَرَضْتُمْ إِلَّا أن يعفون أو يعفو الذي بيده عقدة النكاح.
Unless they remit it, or the man's half, is remitted by him in whose hands is the marriage tie. Unless they, the women, agree to forego it, or he, the husband, in whose hands is the marriage tie. And that
تعفو.
You forego, you agree to forego.
أقرب.
Is nearer, is closer.
للتقوى.
To the righteousness, to piety. And the remission of the man's half is the nearest to righteousness. Agrees to forego and give her full appointed mar, and to forego and give her the full mar, is nearer to atawa, piety, righteousness, etc. And do not forget, you forget the graciousness, grace, liberality
بينكم.
Among you, among yourselves.
ولا تنسوا الفضل بينكم.
And do not forget liberality between yourselves. And do not forget liberality between yourselves. Indeed.
Allah بما
of what
تعملون
you do
بصير
is all-seer.
إن الله بما تعملون بصير.
4.
الله
sees well all that ye do. Truly
الله
is all-seer of what you do.
وَإِن طَلَّقْتُمُوهُنَّ مِن قَبْلِ أَن تَمَسُّوهُنَّ وَقَدْ فَرَضْتُمْ لَهُنَّ فَرِيضَةً فَنِصْفُ مَا فَرَضْتُمْ إِلَّا أَن يَعْفُونَ أَوْ يَعْفُوَ الَّذِي بِيَدِهِ عُقْدَةُ النِّكَاحِ وَأَن تَعْفُوا أَقْرَبُ لِلتَّقْوَى وَلَا تَنْسَوُا الْفَضْلَ بَيْنَكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ.
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
Ayat, verses
238-240
حافظوا
guard strictly, be watchful, offer regularly
على
on, over
الصلوات
the prayers
والصلاة
and the prayer
الوسطى
the middle
وقوموا
and stand up
لله
for
الله قانتين
devoutly obedient, utmost obediently, truly devout
حافظوا على الصلوات والصلاة الوسطى وقوموا لله قانتين
238. Guard strictly your habit of prayers, especially the middle prayer, and stand before
Allah
in a devout frame of mind. 238. Guard strictly five obligatory salat, the prayers, especially the middle salat, that is, the best prayer asr, and stand before
Allah
with obedience, and do not speak to others during the salat, prayers,
فإن
and if
خفتم
you fear
فرجالا
then pray on foot
أو
or
ركبانا
riding
فإن خفتم فرجالا أو ركبانا
239 if be fear an enemy pray on foot or riding as may be most convenient 239. And if you fear an enemy, per from slot, pray, on foot, or riding.
فَإِذَا
Then when, and when.
أَمِنْتُمْ
You are secure. You feel secured.
فَذْكُرُوا
Then remember.
اللَّهَ كَمَا
As
عَلَّمَكُمْ
He has taught you.
مَا
What? That which?
لَمْ
Not.
تَكُونُوا
You were. You did.
تَعْلَمُونَ
Knowing. No.
فَإِذَا أَمِنْتُمْ فَاذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ كَمَا عَلَّمَكُمْ مَا لَمْ تَكُونُوا تَعْلَمُونَ
But when we are in security, celebrate praises of Allah in the manner He has taught you, which we knew not before. And when you are in safety, offer the salat, prayer, in the manner He has taught you, which you knew not before.
وَالَّذِينَ
And those who, and those
يُتَوَفَّوْنَ
Die, who die
مِنْكُمْ
Among you, of you
وَيَذَرُونَ
And leave behind, and leave
أَزْوَاجَ
There, wives, wives
وَصِيَّةَ
Should make a will, should make a bequest
لِأَزْوَاجِهِمْ
For their wives
مَتَاعًا
Provision. For. Maintenance. For.
الْحَوْلِ
The year. 1 year.
غَيْرَ
Without.
إِخْرَاجِ
Driving them out. Turning them out.
وَالَّذِينَ يُتَوَفَّوْنَ مِنْكُمْ وَيَذَرُونَ أَزْوَاجًا وَصِيَّةً لِأَزْوَاجِهِمْ مَتَاعًا إِلَى الْحَوْلِ غَيْرَ إِخْرَاجِ
240. Those of you who die and leave widows should bequeath for their widows a year's maintenance and residence. 240. And those of you who die and leave behind wives should bequeath for their wives a year's maintenance and residence without turning them out. But if they leave, then no. Then there is no blame, sin upon you, on you. In what they do. Concerning for
أنفسهن
themselves
من معروف
honorably in an honorable manner
فإن خرجن فلا جناح عليكم فيما فعلن في أنفسهن من معروف
But if they leave the residence, there is no blame on you for what they do with themselves, provided it is reasonable. But if they, wives, leave, there is no sin on you for that which they do of themselves, provided it is honorable, for example, lawful marriage.
Wallahu
of
Allahu Azizun
is Almighty,
Hakim,
All-wise.
وَاللَّهُ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ
And Allah is exalted in power, wise.
حَافِظُوا عَلَى الصَّلَوَاتِ وَالصَّلَاةِ الْوُسْطَى وَقُومُوا لِلَّهِ قَانِتِينَ فَإِنْ خِفْتُمْ فَرِجَالًا أَوْ رُكْبَانًا فَإِذَا أَمِنْتُمْ فَاذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ كَمَا عَلَّمَكُمْ مَا لَمْ تَكُونُوا تَعْلَمُونَ وَالَّذِينَ يُتَوَفَّوْنَ مِنْكُمْ وَيَذَرُونَ أَزْوَاجًا وَصِيَّةً لِأَزْوَاجِهِمْ مَتَاعًا إِلَى الْحَوْلِ غَيْرَ إِخْرَاجٍ فَإِنْ خَرَجْنَ فَلَا جُنَاحَ عَلَيْكُمْ فِيمَا فَعَلْنَ فِي أَنفُسِهِنَّ مِنْ مَعْرُوفٍ وَاللَّهُ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
Ayat, verses 241-243
وَلِلْمُطَلَّقَاتِ
And for the divorced women
مَتَاعٌ
Is a provision. Maintenance should be provided
بالمعروف
In a fair manner, a reasonable scale.
حقا
A duty
على
Upon, on
المتقين
The righteous, the God-fearing.
وللمطلقات متاع بالمعروف حقا على المتقين
241 For divorced women maintenance should be provided on a reasonable scale. This is a duty on the righteous. 241. And for divorced women maintenance should be provided on a reasonable scale. This is a duty on
المتقين.
The pious.
كذلك
Thus.
يبين
makes clear.
الله 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 لكم
for you
آياته
his verses his injunctions
لعلكم
so that you may for you
تعقلون
use your intellect understand
كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تعقلون
242 Bustaf
Allah
make clear his signs to you in order that ye may understand 242 Bus
Allah
makes clear his ayat laws to you in order that you may understand
Alam
did you not have not
tara
see you looked
ila
to at
الذina.
Those who
خرجوا
went out, went forth from
ديارهم
their homes
وهم
and they, while they were
ألوف
were in thousands
حذر
in fear, for fear
الموت
of the death, of death
فقال
then said, and said
لهم
to them
الله موتوا
die
ثم
then
أحياهم
he restored them to life he revived them
ألم تر إلى الذين خرجوا من ديارهم وهم ألوف حذر الموت فقال لهم الله موتوا ثم أحياهم
243 Didst thou not turn by vision to those who abandoned their homes, though they were thousands, in number, for fear of death?
Allah
said to them, Die. Then he restored them to life. 243 Did you, O Muhammad, saw, not think of those who went forth from their homes in thousands, fearing death?
Allah
said to them, Die. And then he restored them to life. Indeed.
Allah ladhu fadlin
is surely possessor of bounty, is bounteous slash gracious. 4.2.
An-nasi
the mankind.
Walakin
and, but.
Akthara
most.
An-nasi
of the people.
La
are not. Do not
يشكرون.
Grateful. Give thanks.
إن الله لذو فضل على الناس ولكن أكثر الناس لا يشكرون.
4.
Allah
is full of bounty to mankind, but most of them are ungrateful. Truly,
Allah
is full of bounty to mankind. But most men thank not.
وَلِلْمُطَلَّقَاتِ مَتَاعٌ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ حَقًّا عَلَى الْمُتَّقِينَ كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تعقلون ألم تر إلى الذين خرجوا من ديارهم وهم ألوف حذر الموت فقال لهم الله موتوا ثم أحياهم إن الله لذو فضل على الناس ولكن أكثر الناس لا يشكرون
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
Ayat verses 244 to 245
وقاتلوا
and fight
في
in
سبيل
the way
الله
of Allah
واعلموا
and know
أن
that
Allah
is all-hearing, is all-hearer.
عليم.
All-knowing, all-knower.
وقاتلوا في سبيل الله واعلموا أن الله سميع عليم.
2. 244. Then fight in the cause of
Allah
and know that
Allah
heareth and knoweth all things. 244. And fight in the way of
Allah
and know that
Allah
is all-hearer, all-knower. Who is the one who is he who will lend, lends
Allah
a loan good, goodly. So that he multiplies it.
So that he multiplies it.
So that he will multiply it.
له
for him.
أضعافا
folds, times, times.
كثيرة
many.
من ذا الذي يقرض الله قرضا حسنا فيضاعفه له أضعافا كثيرة
2. 244. Who is he that will loan to
Allah
a beautiful loan, which
Allah
will double unto his credit and multiply many times? 245. Who is he that will lend to
Allah
a goodly loan so that he may multiply it to him many times?
Wallahu
and
Allah
yaqbidu withholds, straightens,
ويبسط
and grants abundance, and amplifies, increases.
وإليه
and to him
ترجعون
you will be returned.
والله يقبض ويبسط وإليه ترجعون
it is
Allah
that giveth you want or plenty, and to him shall be your return. And it is
Allah
that decreases or increases your provisions, and unto him you shall return.
وقاتلوا في سبيل الله واعلموا أن الله سميع عليم من ذا الذي يقرض الله قرضا حسنا فيضاعفه له أضعافا كثيرة والله يقبض ويبسط وإليه ترجعون
سورة
البقرة البقرة
سورة number 2
آيات
آيات verses
246
ألم
did you not have not
ترى
see you turned the vision
إلى
towards to
الملأ
the chiefs
من
of
بني
the children, children
إسرائيل
of Israel
من بعد
after Musa, Moses.
إذ
when
قالوا
they said
لنبي
to a prophet
لهم
of theirs
مبعث
appoint
لنا
for us
ملكا
a king.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الْمَلَإِ مِنْ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ مِنْ بَعْدِ مُوسَى إِذْ قَالُوا لِنَبِيٍّ لَهُمُ ابْعَثْ لَنَا مَلِكًا
2. 246. Lest thou not turn thy vision to the chiefs of the children of Israel, after the time of Moses. They said to a prophet that was among them, appoint for us a king. 246. Have you not thought about the group of the children of Israel, after the time of Musa, Moses, when they said to a prophet of theirs, appoint for us a king?
إِذْ قَالُوا لِنَبِيٍّ لَهُمُ ابْعَثْ لَنَا مَلِكًا
when they said to a prophet of theirs, appoint for us a king.
نُقَاتِلْ
we may fight, we will fight. In the way of
Allah. إِذْ قَالُوا لِنَبِيٍّ لَهُمُ ابْعَثْ لَنَا مَلِكًا نُقَاتِلْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ
they said to a prophet that was among them, appoint for us a king, that we may fight in the cause of
Allah.
When they said to a prophet of theirs, appoint for us a king, and we will fight in way of
Allah.
He said,
هل عسيتم
would you perhaps, is it expected of you, if
كتب
prescribed, is prescribed
عليكم
upon you,
القتال
the fighting,
ألا
that not, that do not
تقاتلوا
you fight.
قال هل عسيتم إن كتب عليكم القتال ألا تقاتلوا
he said, is it not possible, if ye were commanded to fight, that ye will not fight? He said, would you then refrain from fighting, if fighting was prescribed for you?
قالوا
they said,
وما
and what is for us
لَنَا
for us
أَلَّا
that not
نُقَاتِلَ
we fight, we shall fight
في
in
سبيل
the way
الله
of
Allah وقد
while surely, when
أُخْرِجَنَا
we have been driven out
من
from
ديارنا
our homes
وأبنائنا
and our children, families.
قالوا وما لنا ألا نقاتل في سبيل الله وقد أخرجنا من ديارنا وأبنائنا
they said, how could we refuse to fight in the cause of
Allah,
seeing that we were turned out of our homes and our families? They said, why should we not fight in Allah's way, while we have been driven out of our homes and our children, families have been taken as captives? Yet when, but when was prescribed upon them, for them, the fighting. They turned away. They turned back. Except a few
منهم
among them. Of them.
فلما كتب عليهم القتال تولوا إلا قليلا منهم
but when they were commanded to fight, they turned back, except a small band among them. But when fighting was ordered for them, they turned away, all except a few of them. And
Allah
is all-knowing, is all-knower of the wrongdoers.
وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ بِالظَّالِمِينَ
But
Allah
has full knowledge of those who do wrong. And
Allah
is all aware of the zalimun, polytheists, and wrongdoers.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الْمَلَإِ مِنْ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ مِنْ بَعْدِ مُوسَى إِذْ قَالُوا لِنَبِيٍّ لَهُمُ ابْعَثْ لَنَا مَلِكًا إِذْ قَالُوا لِنَبِيٍّ لَهُمُ ابْعَثْ لَنَا مَلِكًا نُقَاتِلْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ قال هل عسيتم إن كتب عليكم القتال ألا تقاتلوا قالوا وما لنا ألا نقاتل في سبيل الله وقد أخرجنا من ديارنا وأبنائنا فلما كتب عليهم القتال تولوا إلا قليلا منهم والله عليم بالظالمين
سورة
البقرة البقرة
سورة number 2
آيات
آيات verses
247
وَقَالَ
and said
لَهُمْ
to them
نَبِيُّهُمْ
their prophet
إِنَّ
indeed
اللَّهَ قَدَ
surely
بَعَثَ
has raised
قَدَ بَعَثَ
has surely raised has appointed
لَكُمْ
for you
طَالُوتَ طَالُوتَ
Saul
مَلِكَ
as a king, a king.
وَقَالَ لَهُمْ نَبِيُّهُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ قَدَ بَعَثَ لَكُمْ طَالُوتَ مَلِكًا
247. Their prophet said to them,
Allah
hath appointed
طَالُوتَ
as king over you. 247. And their prophet, Samuel, said to them, Indeed,
Allah
has appointed
طَالُوتَ
Saul as a king over you.
قالوا
they said
أن
how
يكون
would be
أن يكون
how can be
له
for him
الملك
the kingship dominion
dominion
علينا
over us
ونحن
while we when we are
أحق
are more entitled more deserving
بالملك
to kingship, for the dominion
منه
than him
ولم
and not
يؤت
he has been given
ولم يؤت
and he has not been given, and he is not even gifted
سعة
abundance, plenty, in abundance
من
of
المال
the wealth, wealth
قالوا أنى يكون له الملك علينا ونحن أحق بالملك منه ولم يؤت سعة من المال
How they said, how can he exercise authority over us when we are better fitted than he to exercise authority, and he is not even gifted with wealth in abundance? They said, how can he be a king over us when we are better fitted than him for the kingdom, and he has not been given enough wealth?
قال
he said,
إن
indeed,
الله الله اصطفاه
has chosen him
عليكم
over you
وزاده
and increased him
بسطة
abundantly.
In
the knowledge and the physique, and physique, stature, and bodily prowess.
قال إن الله اصطفاه عليكم وزاده بسطة في العلم والجسم.
He said,
Allah
hath chosen him above you, and hath gifted him abundantly with knowledge and bodily prowess. He said, Verily,
Allah
has chosen him above you and has increased him abundantly in knowledge and stature.
Wallahu
and
Allah
gives, grants, granteth
mulkahu
his kingdom
man
to whom he wills, he pleaseth.
Wallahu yu'ti mulkahu man yasha. Allah
granteth his authority to whom he pleaseth. And
Allah
grants his kingdom to whom he wills.
Wallahu
and
Allah wasi'un
is all-encompassing, is all-sufficient, careth for all,
careth for all.
Alim
all-knowing, knoweth all things.
Wallahu wasi'un alim. Allah
careth,
careth,
careth
for all, and he knoweth all things. And
Allah
is all-sufficient for his creature's needs, all-knower.
وَقَالَ لَهُمْ نَبِيُّهُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ قَدْ بَعَثَ لَكُمْ طَالُوتَ مَلِكًا قَالُوا أَنَّا يَكُونُ لَهُ الْمُلْكُ عَلَيْنَا وَنَحْنُ أَحَقُّ بِالْمُلْكِ مِنْهُ وَلَمْ يُؤْتَ سَعَةً مِّنَ الْمَالِ قال إن الله اصطفاه عليكم وزاده بسطة في العلم والجسم والله يؤتي ملكه من يشاء والله واسع عليم.
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
verses
248
and said
لهم
to them
نبيهم
their prophet
إن
indeed
آية
a sign
ملكه
of his kingship, of his dominion,
his dominion
of his authority is that
يأتيكم
will come to you, there would come to you.
أن يأتيكم
is that will come to you, there shall come to you.
التابوت
the ark, a wooden box.
Box.
فيه
in it, wherein
سكينة
is tranquility, peace, peace and reassurance.
من
from
ربكم
your Lord
وبقية
and a remnant and the relics left.
وقال لهم نبيهم إن آية ملكه أن يأتيكم التابوت فيه سكينة من ربكم وبقية
248 and further their prophet said to them, a sign of his authority is that there shall come to you the Ark of the Covenant, with an assurance, therein of security from your Lord, and the relics left. 248. And their prophet, Samuel, said to them, verily, the sign of his kingdom is that there shall come to you at Abed, a wooden box, wherein is sakinah, peace, and reassurance, from your Lord, and a remnant. Of what was left by the family
Musa
of Musa, of Moses and family
Harun
of Harun, of Aaron
تحمله
will carry it, will bear it, carried by
الملائكة
the angels
وبقية مما ترك آل موسى وآل هارون تحمله الملائكة
and the relics left by the family of Moses and the family of Aaron, carried by angels, and a remnant of that which Moses, and Aaron, left behind, carried by the angels. Indeed, truly, in that is surely a sign, is a symbol for you. If you are
مؤمنين
believers
إن كنتم مؤمنين
if ye indeed have faith if you are indeed believers
إن في ذلك لآية لكم إن كنتم مؤمنين
in this is a symbol for you if ye indeed have faith Verily, in this is a sign for you if you are indeed believers.
وَقَالَ لَهُمْ نَبِيُّهُمْ إِنَّ آيَةَ مُلْكِهِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَكُمُ التَّابُوتُ فِيهِ سَكِينَةٌ مِّنْ رَبِّكُمْ وَبَقِيَّةٌ مِّمَّا تَرَكَ آلُ مُوسَى وَآلُ هَارُونَ تَحْمِلُهُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَةً لَكُمْ إِن كُنتُم مُؤْمِنِينَ
Surah
Al-Bakara
Surah number 2
Ayat
verses
248
فلما
then when and when
فصل
set out
طالوت
Saul
بالجنود
with the forces with the armies
قال
he said
إن
indeed verily
الله مبتليكم
will test you
بنهر
with a river, with a stream, at the stream.
فمن
so whoever
شرب
drinks
منه
from it, of it,
فليس
then he is not
مني
from me, of me.
فلما فصل طالوت بالجنود قال إن الله مبتليكم بنهر فمن شرب منه فليس مني
249 1 set forth with the armies he said
Allah
will test you at the stream if any drinks of its water he goes not with my army 249 Then one Saul set out with the army, he said, Verily,
Allah
will try you by a river, so whoever drinks thereof, he is not of me. So whoever drinks of it, he is not from me, of me. And whoever does not taste it, then indeed he is
منني
is from me, of me,
إلا
except
من
whoever, he who
اغترف
takes
غرفة
in the hollow
بيدي
of his hand.
فَمَنْ شَرِبَ مِنْهُ فَلَيْسَ مِنِّي وَمَنْ لَمْ يَطْعَمْهُ فَإِنَّهُ مِنِّي إِلَّا مَنْ اغْتَرَفَ غُرْفَةً بِيَدِهِ
Only those who taste not of it go with me, a mere sip out of the hand is excused. And whoever tastes it not, he is of me, except him who takes thereof in the hollow of his hand. Then they drank, yet they drank from it, of it, except a few of them.
فَشَرِبُوا مِنْهُ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا مِّنْهُمْ
But they all drank of it, except a few. Yet, they drank thereof, all, except a few of them. Then when
جَاوَزَهُ هُوَ
He crossed it.
وَالَّذِينَ
And those who
آمَنُوا
Believe
مَعَهُ
With him.
قَالُوا
They said, No, there is no strength for us today against Jalut, against Goliath and his troops and his forces.
فَلَمَّا جَاوَزَهُ هُوَ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مَعَهُ قَالُوا لَا طَاقَةَ لَنَا الْيَوْمَ بِجَالُوتَ وَجُنُودِهِ
When they crossed the river, he and the faithful ones with him, they said, This day we cannot cope with Goliath and his forces. He and those who believed with him, they said, We have no power this day against Jalut, Goliath, and his hosts.
قَالَ
Said, Those who were certain, knew that they were would meet, to meet
Allah.
How many, how often of company A group small overcame a company, a group large by the permission with by
leave
of
Allah. قال الذين يظنون أنهم ملاقوا الله كم من فئة قليلة غلبت فئة كثيرة بإذن الله
But those who were convinced that they must meet
Allah
said, How oft, by Allah's will, hath a small force vanquished a big one? But those who knew with certainty that they were to meet their Lord said, How often a small group overcame a mighty host by Allah's leave?
Wallahu
and
Allah
is with
as-sabirin.
The patient ones steadfastly persevere.
Wallahu ma'as-sabirin. Allah
is with those who steadfastly persevere. And
Allah
is with the
sabirin,
the patient ones, etc.
فَلَمَّا فَصَلَ طَالُوتُ بِالْجُنُودِ قَالَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ مُبْتَلِيكُمْ بِنَهَرٍ فَمَنْ شَرِبَ مِنْهُ فَلَيْسَ مِنِّي فَمَنْ شَرِبَ مِنْهُ فَلَيْسَ مِنِّي وَمَنْ لَمْ يَطْعَمْهُ فَإِنَّهُ مِنِّي إِلَّا مَنْ اغْتَرَفَ غُرْفَةً بِيَدِهِ فَشَرِبُوا مِنْهُ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا مِّنْهُمْ فَلَمَّا جَاوَزَهُ هُوَ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مَعَهُ قَالُوا لَا طَاقَةَ لَنَا الْيَوْمَ بِجَالُوتَ وَجُنُودِهِ قَالَ الَّذِينَ يَظُنُّونَ أَنَّهُمْ مُلَاقُوا اللَّهِ كَمْ مِنْ فِئَةٍ قليلة غلبت فئة كثيرة بإذن الله والله مع الصابرين.